Is it possible for me to know a woman in the biblical sense?
It's a true story about a guy in an iron lung who in his mid-30s decides that he no longer wants to be a virgin.
There are people called sex surrogates.
Oh?
With the help of his therapist and the guidance of his priest.
Are we talking about sexual intercourse?
I think so.
Outside marriage?
My penis speaks to me, Father Brendan.
He contacts a sex surrogate.
Hi, Mark O'Brien.
Who is, at the same time, like a regular soccer mom.
Your money's on the desk over there.
Yes, it is.
That was the wrong way to start off.
It really was. Shall we start again?
And the story is about his little journey to manhood and their fascinating relationship.
Go for it.
Huh?
Go for it.
Mark had a really great sense of humor. It was important to me in the film to find that wherever we could and to fight sentiment.
And how do you feel right now?
Out of my league.
I meant your breathing.
Oh, fine. In fact, better than usual.
That's great. Shall we get undressed? And I think what this character I got to play does is walks in and goes, wow, okay, this is a really challenging body. Let's go. So I think she actually does see him. She actually does see him and really wants, really truly wants the best for him. He yelled a lot when I took off his shirt, but I think more out of fear than pain.
Mark wasn't paralyzed, but he had no movement really below his neck, other than his penis, which seemed to work okay.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna start to listen to signals from your body. That way you'll be able to have some control.
Oh, God. I did it again.
A major part of being a human being is love and sex. And he wanted to know that.
He was at the mercy of anybody who touched him. He couldn't participate in that. In this, I'm playing someone who's sort of fiercely teaching him how to be an advocate for himself.
I'm really sorry.
Stop being sorry. And stop reading those stupid sex manuals.
This is about who the real Mark O'Brien was. I really wanted everyone involved to feel this was as close as you could get to Mark's experience.
To just begin to hopefully think of Mark as a human being and not as a guy laid out with 90% movement, of his head. He's more than that.
He adores me, and I can get pretty kinky.
Go on.
I think it's a movie about everybody's God-given right to have pleasure. And that, to me, is refreshing and exciting.
What sort of therapy are they doing?
They're having sex.
It's a fellow who was born with a raw hand, who made the most out of it, and he meets these lovely people along the way, and it makes you smile.
Yeah, maybe. Yes, it's good.
Nice shirt.
Thanks.
Love is a journey.
I like it already.
That's it. That's all I've got.